many wonderful things, like birds, eels, and sea anemones that you can see bumpy straight in the wind. Watching them makes Minnie happy again. Minnie continues to dream down at the rocky corner. He saw a school of little fish, just like his own. Why are you walking down there? Let's go, we play and see. He said happily. He can't get the little red fish, but this fish didn't eat at all. But the bird was the bird, said to me. We must do something. What can we do? Asked the little red fish. We thought and thought and thought. Then suddenly he said, I have an idea. He and I are going to be all together, like the biggest fish in the sea. He thought the little red fish should be all together. When they learned to be, then they're the giant fish.